anything of you. We want to ask you to forgive us of our sins independently and corporately, dear God. Dear God, if we've done anything or have said anything that has caused a grievous in the spirit, dear God, we ask that you would remove us even now, dear God. So right now, dear God, we thank you that you have given us the liberty and the grace to be able to come to the throne and ask boldly anything that we would ask in your name, dear God. Dear God, we thank you for our pastor, dear God, Pastor James, dear God. We thank you for the man, sir. We thank you for the vision that you have given him, dear God. We thank you that you have given him a fresh anointing for this side of heaven, on this southwest corridor, dear God. Dear God, we thank you that you are doing a new thing in him. We thank you that he has dreams and visions, and we thank you that he's taking us to an out-of-the-box experience, dear God, to be greater in you. Dear God, we thank you that you will cover all his footsteps, dear God. We thank you that you are covering his heart, oh God. We thank you that you're covering his mind, dear God. We thank you that you're keeping him healthy with through health and strength, even through now, dear God. In the name of Jesus, dear God, we thank you for him. We thank you for him having a yes in his spirit. We thank you for him being able to impart a yes into our spirits, dear God, and to teach us in this end time, dear God, a time that is so troubling, a time that where people are weary, but he has a yes in his spirit, and he is going the extra mile, dear God. Dear God, now we pray for the first family, oh God. We pray for his children. We ask that you especially put a hedge of protection over Cadence, dear God, over Soraya, dear God, and over little James, dear God. We thank you for the protector. We thank you for the nurturer, and we thank you for the warrior that is in them, dear God, at an early age. Please use them and always protect them, shield them, dear God. We thank you that they are blessed with the spirit of genius on them, dear God. We thank you that you're covering them, dear God. We thank you that they're going to be an asset to the kingdom, dear Lord. And now, dear God, we pray for the Whitestone Baptist Church family just as a whole. We thank you that we have a yes in our spirit. We thank you that we are going the extra mile, oh God. We thank you that we're doing a new thing here, dear God. We thank you for our pastor emeritus and first lady that laid the foundation and that they gave and paved the way for us, dear God. But right now, we thank you that we're doing a new thing, God. We're holding on to your promises, dear God. We thank you that you're giving a yes in our spirit, oh God. We hope we until you give us an answer. you are making provision. We know that you hear us, dear God. But you are saying for us to raise our expectation. So God, now we have we raised our expectation of you, God. We know that we can do it. And right now, God, we pray for our psalmist for today. We thank you that you're covering her in your blood, dear God. Give her a song. Give her a song that will permeate every disease that might be trying to hinder us on today, dear God. Let her be able to permeate a song that would speak to our spirits, dear God. Dear God, we even speak to her. We even speak to her, dear God, and let her know that everything is going to be all right, oh God. As she is sharing songs with us, it's going to be all right. So right now, dear God, in the name of Jesus, we give you honor. We give you praise. We give you honor. We give you praise. We give you honor. We give you praise. We give you glory. We magnify you. We glorify you. In Jesus' name we pray. That we set our heads as a sign of that we both agree. We agree with the word. We expect the word. We have a word of expectation on tonight. Oh God, and we love you. We thank you that it's already done. In Jesus' name, amen. And we ask for the praise team to come.
Praise the Lord, everybody. For this is the day that the Lord has made. We will continue to rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Welcome to the virtual space of Whitestone Baptist Church. We greet you with Jesus' joy. It's another Wednesday night that we're able to come together. So let's take the time to flip and share. And come on, let's have a good time tonight in our virtual worship experience. You know, we come to the power of the Lord tonight. So that we lift your name high in all the earth. Hallelujah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. shared with you on Sunday, at the end of our message time, that beginning this Sunday, we are going into what we are calling 8 days of consecration. 8 days of consecration. So I'm asking